Even though we recommend a well woman exam or a checkup every year, you may not get a pap smear every year. And that's because we've actually made pap smears a little more accurate by testing both for the pap smear and also the HPV virus. So we do co-testing now to look for both things. And if those are both negative, that's pretty reassuring that you have an extremely, extremely low risk of cervical cancer. And so that pap smear only needs to be repeated every 5 years.